Yeah, snow's starting to happen here. Bringing another Equinox in to the showroom. It's going to be -2 overnight. -2 over Friday night. High of 4 tomorrow is what I think I saw. Poor Zack there, he's going to have to mop this vehicle down after a heavy rain. Was that a thumbs up, Zack? Okay, that's understandable. In case anybody's wondering, Zack's roughly 12 feet tall. At least he looks like it next to these Equinoxes. And he's just tall in general.